This video series covers using the grad school's template to format your thesis or dissertation. This video covers how to insert a landscape page into your document. Inserting a landscape page involves adding two section breaks and then changing the page's orientation from portrait to landscape. Navigate to the page before the needed landscape page. Toggle on your Show Hide button, if not already on, so you can see the ends of the lines as well as the section breaks. Place your cursor at the end of the line or the page. In the Layout tab, select Breaks, Next Page within Section Breaks. If you scroll up, you'll see where the new section break has been added. Scroll on to the next page. Place your cursor at the beginning of the line that needs to start the next page. In the Layout tab, select Breaks and Next Page within Section Breaks. You can scroll up to see the page that needs to be the landscape page. Place your cursor at the beginning of that page and within Layout, change the orientation to landscape. Now add your table, figure, or other content to this page. You'll notice that the page number has restarted with the page number 1. To make it continue from the previous page, double-click near the page number to activate the footer section. With the cursor near the page number, in the Design tab of the Header and Footer tools, click Page Number, Format Page Numbers, and select Continue from Previous Section. Click OK. Now, highlight the page number and cut the page number. You can now close the header and footer. From the Insert tab, select Text Box and Simple Text Box. With the text box selected, change the text wrap to In Front of Text. With the sample text highlighted, paste in the page number. Delete any extra lines that may have also been inserted. Resize the text box so it only encases the page number. With the text box selected in the Format tab of the Design tools, rotate to the right 90 degrees. Within the Format tab, select Position, More Layout Options. In the Edit box, uncheck Move Object with Text. In the Horizontal section, change the position to 0.3 to the right of the page. In the Vertical section, select Alignment, Centered, Relative to the page. Click OK. In the Format tab of the Design tools, change the Shape Fill to No Fill and the Shape Outline to No Outline. When you convert your document to a PDF, you will need to rotate all of the landscape pages to portrait. After you do that, the page number will be in the correct location for printing and binding. In the next video, we will cover inserting an image.